Now, dogs and cats become infected with worms when they eat worm eggs from contaminated soil or stool, by eating infected rodents, or by fleas. But what are the particular signs that you should be looking out for to figure out if your dog has worms? Now, the first one is obvious, and that is if they have worms in their feces or they have eggs in their feces. This is a good reason to obviously see that they have worms. Obviously, as well, visible worms around the dog's sort of back end area, you need to be looking out for that as well. If they are scratching or rubbing of the rear all the time, this might also be an indicator. But also things like they might have worms in their vomit, they might have a bloated stomach or belly, they might just have a lot of weakness, a decreased appetite, things like that. And if you do notice this with your dog, definitely do consult the vet.